Welcome to the automated course, Flight Training for Engineers. This course consists of two parts, navigation and gravitation. Part 1, navigation. Touch and hold anywhere on the screen to accelerate in that direction. Let go, and you'll continue to drift at the same speed forever on. Your current velocity is visualized as an orange vector.
That's the direction I'm going. Got it.
The acceleration of your thrusters is shown as a green vector. Accelerate in the opposite direction of your velocity to slow down and stop. Navigate around the area and collect all three targets. Two more. One more. Well done. Part 2. Gravitation. A group of asteroids. All gravitational forces working in a ship are shown as blue vectors. Navigate around the area and again try to collect all three targets. Two more. One more. Well done. Course complete. Please note that this course does not qualify you to fly an actual ship.
Shuttle must have been torn off. An explosion hit. Where is everyone?
Warning, this is not an authorized mission. You will be held responsible for any damage to the ship. To keep your punishment to a minimum, return to the mothership immediately. I have marked the last known position of your mothership. Follow the target arrow and stop inside the circled area. Don't go too fast or you'll shoot past your target.
No, they blew it to pieces. Everyone dead.
Try to reconnect.
Oh, Jonah, keep a cool head now. You can't lose your wits stranded on the far side of the Tratarian Empire. In a tiny, badly damaged shuttle, years away from home with nothing but emergency rations. What do I do? What do I do?
Try to reconnect.
Okay. Let's see if there's anything usable left, then hide and repair.
Unable to connect to mothership. The connection to your mothership has been lost and couldn't be re-established over a lengthy period of time. But don't panic. Studies have shown that pilots who refrain from excessive crying survive up to 4 times longer.
Guess it was everything. Let's see what we've got. Trash! Nothing but trash. This piece actually looks okay-ish.
I'm gonna need some spare parts to fix this mess.
The Note Collective Standard Emergency Protocol requires you to contact your home station immediately. The nearest friendly base is located at coordinates...
Not module defective. Oh, my damn luck. Stranded in space in a piece of trash. The way the engine sounds, I'd say it's almost a blessing that I'm gonna be out of fuel soon. I should just hit auto-destruct and be done with it. The gravitation meter picked up on something. Could be a large asteroid, maybe? Might be a good place to hide for a little while. Let's check it out. Looks uninhabited and unfamiliar. Gravity might be just a bit too strong to land there. I should get into a stable orbit, switch off the engine, and try to repair whatever I can.